How is the environment protected when it comes to an expanding energy sector in BC? Well, it's right here in Burnaby that Hemmera offers environmental solutions across the entire life cycle of oil and gas projects. For Paul Hemsley, president of Hemmera, it's all about protecting the environment.
Hemmera is an environmental consulting firm. We focus on three main areas. We clean up contaminated sites, we do planning and management. The third area of our business is First Nations consultation. There's a whole process through the government that we need to follow in order to get an environmental assessment certificate. We take it very seriously. All of our clients take it very seriously. And our staff here, they want the best for the environment. There's no sort of cutting corners. The involvement is across all levels of government, the public and First Nations. So it's great to see.
So how does an environmental assessment work? John Turner, business leader for Hemmera, explains.
The environmental assessment process is a feasibility test. Can the project be developed without a potentially significant adverse effect on the environment? It involves collection of environmental information, social information, economic information. We need to bring that information and sew it together in a way that the public can understand and that they can kind of identify with. Building trust with the public is our first goal. If we can build that trust, that's when we actually can bring good local knowledge, information about what is important to those people so that it can be considered by the proponent.
Paul sees continuing success for Hemmera.
We are doing work for LNG companies and also with the associated pipelines that come into these LNG facilities. It is a very big business for us today and for British Columbia. We continue to grow and we continue to look for opportunities in other parts of Canada. So the future does look bright for Hemmera going forward.
For BC People, I'm Shetha Singh.